Brian?
What's that, Chris?
Have you ever got tired of going to church every Sunday and hearing the preacher preach against you like you're the only one in the audience?
Absolutely.
Like you're the only one who sins or deep preaching against something that maybe you feel that you can't change?
Yes,
absolutely. You know, the Bible says in Isaiah 56, verse 7, that my house should be a house of prayer for all people. That doesn't mean just one person. That means all people, no matter who you are or who you love. My name is Christopher Winston, and I'm the pastor of Open Arms Ministries, and we would like to welcome you out to one of our weekly meetings here at Open Arms. We right now are meeting every other Tuesday at the LGBT Center in Norfolk,
which is on 247 West 25th Street, Norfolk, Virginia.
Amen. So if you have felt abused and have been hurt by the church, we're here to be a home for you. I hope we can see you soon.